Michael Jackson was no ordinary performer. In life, he was destined to make a difference, destined to become an international superstar, and in death, destined to leave behind many troubling, unanswered questions.
Fire paramedic 33, what is your address of emergency?
Yes, sir. I need an ambulance as soon as possible, sir.
Okay, sir. What's your address?
It's 100 North Carrollwood Drive, Los Angeles, California, 90077.
Carrollwood?
Carrollwood Drive, yes.
On June 25th, 2009, the Los Angeles Fire Department responded to the 100 block of Carrollwood at 12:21 and 18 seconds. Unfortunately, at the time, the dispatcher answered the phone call and never once did the caller ever identify to the Los Angeles Fire Department that the person that needed our help was Michael Jackson.
And what's the problem? Exactly what happened?
Sir, we have a gentleman here that needs help, and he's not breathing yet. He's not breathing, and we're trying to pump him, but he's not.
Okay. Okay. How old is he?
He's 50 years old, sir.
50. Okay. He's unconscious. He's not breathing.
Yes, he's not breathing, sir.
Okay, and he's not conscious either.
He's not conscious, sir.
Okay. All right. Do you have him? Is he on the floor? Where's he at right now?
He's on the bed, sir. He's on the bed.
Okay, let's get him on the floor.
Okay.
Okay, let's get him down to the floor. I'm gonna help you with CPR right now. Okay.
When our paramedic heard that CPR was being conducted on the bed, gave explicit, direct, emphatic direction for that patient to be moved from the bed and CPR to be done on the ground.
Okay.
Okay, let's get him down to the floor. I'm gonna help you with CPR right now, okay?
We need him.
Yes, we're already on our way there. We're on our way. I'm gonna do as much as I can to help you over the phone. We're already on our way. Did anybody see him?
Yes, we have a personal doctor here with him, sir.
Oh, you have a doctor there?
Dr. Murray said that he would take full responsibility for the patient. What that does for us is that now the doctor becomes the highest level of a medical authority. If he would have denied, we would have asked him to step aside, and the paramedics would have been the highest medical authority to give care to Michael Jackson.
He's not responding to anything. He's not responding to CPR or anything, sir.
Oh, okay. Well, we're on our way there. If your guys are doing CPR and you're instructed by a doctor, he has a higher authority than me, and he's there on scene.
Okay.
Did anybody witness what happened?
No, just the doctor, sir. The doctor's been the only one here.
Okay, so did the doctor see what happened?
Doctor, did you see what happened, sir?
We're on our way. We're on our way.
The question is, why did it take Dr. Murray so long to dial 911? Only Dr. Murray can answer that question. Obviously, fast response saved lives. Why Dr. Murray took so long, and whoever long he noticed that Michael Jackson was down, it's unexplainable to us.
I'm just passing these questions on to my paramedics while they're on the way there, sir.
Thank you, sir. He's pumping his chest, but he's not responding to anything, sir. Please.
Okay. We're on our way.
We worked 45 minutes because, as paramedics, we call it the golden hour. Obviously, we try to tell the community when someone is pulseless and non-breathing, you call 911 immediately, wherever you live.
We're less than a mile away. We'll be there shortly.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Okay, sir. Call us back if you need any help. Thank you.
Yes, sir.